All right, when a Sacramento woman's $1,000 coffee machine needed to be shipped for repairs, she didn't think twice about using UPS.
But when the machine arrived in worse condition than when she sent it off, she contacted Call 3 for help. KCRA3's Richard Sharp reports it's all in the packaging.
It's a big investment, that's why I have it repaired.
When Ingrid Hogan's European coffee machine stopped working, she shipped it to Canada for repairs.
We packed it up in the original container with bubble wrap and all this other stuff, and send it with UPS to Vancouver, Canada.
2 weeks later, the coffee machine arrived in Canada, but it had been further damaged in shipping and needed an additional $412 worth of repairs. Hogan filed a claim with UPS asking to be reimbursed and never heard a word.
When my husband went over to the UPS store, they always put them off. Oh yeah, we're working on it. But we never heard from them.
That's when Hogan decided to contact Call 3.
After Channel 3 got involved, then finally one time they called.
Call 3 contacted UPS. UPS said Hogan did not purchase extra insurance and she didn't package her coffee maker up to UPS standards. So they weren't responsible for the cost of the additional repairs. However, as a goodwill gesture, UPS offered Hogan a compromise.
As a goodwill gesture, they said, we're going to pay you half what the cost for the repair is.
She received a check for $206.
Being European, we like good coffee.
I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA 3 reports.
That does look like a very good coffee. To prevent damage, UPS suggests using a box strong enough to support the weight of its contents. Use at least 2 inches of appropriate cushioning material to protect the items and seal closures and seams with reinforced tape. UPS will package your item for you for a fee, but that is one way to make sure that your item is sent according to the UPS packing standards. If you need Call 3 to go to work for you, you can always send us an email. Go to kcra.com/call3 and click on the Call 3 email icon, or you can phone us 916-447-2255. We're taking calls Monday through Friday, 10 a.m. to 2 p.m.